My hand-painted disco ball is finally finished, and I just love how it turned out. This was a gift to myself because I knew that I just wanted to make myself one of these, and the process was just so therapeutic. I snuck in 5 little hearts there to celebrate my 5-year soberversary, and this was the perfect gift to celebrate that milestone for me. Let me know what you think.